Guys, we're back with another video, and today we're gonna play actually a game I don't think we actually have played before on this channel yet. First we're gonna go see what we want to play, obviously. Still broke as always. Let's see. Counter blocks. I'm not really good at that, so I don't want to play it. I don't know what to play. And let's play Apocalypse Rising. Actually, nah. I don't sound like the sound of that. Deep Park Tycoon. That's too laggy. Shinobi Life. I never heard of that anyways. Professor Poopy Team 2. Oh, let's try this. Spooky Pants Obby. And an all new adventure. Let's see. Pumpkin Spice Fidget Spinner. Ghost Potion. Boombox. Gravity Coil. Speed Coil. Let's just play it. I don't really care. Honestly. I don't really care. Okay, the secret origin of Patrick underpants. Spooky. Captain underpants now.
The dog is back.
Is Captain underpants now? So we're just gonna play it until. Could it finally load up, please? Come on, play.
Get more bills, club.
All you get is like some stuff. Not that much, actually. Trust me. Oh god. Oh god. Copyright. 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 Oh, thank God. Well, thank goodness. Whatever you like to say. Settings. Volume's all the way off. Okay. Let's play me. Okay. Music. Can I play? Oh, okay. Play. Loading level. Yay. Next. I don't want to see if anything pops up. Does anything pop up? Okay. Once there was two awesome kids named George and Harold. We're so good. Me too, but they had no good. Me, principal, named Mr. Krupp. Blah, blah, blah. You think blah. Mr. Krupp tried to separate them, so they hypnotized him. You will obey us. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. They made him into a superhero. It was funny at first, but it caused them a lot of trouble. You can't actually fly. Tra-la-la-la. Then Professor Poopy Pants and evil guy shrunk the school. Heh, you're tiny now. He wanted to get rid of laughter. Now no one will laugh at my name. Captain Underpants fought Poopy Pants Turbo Toilet. With your help, everyone beat them. Now it's Halloween, and George and Harold have a plan to get a whole bunch of candy. We're gonna get so much candy. Me too. They're at Party City. Nobody has more party for less. Okay. We can use Captain Underpants' ultra superpowers to trick or treat at every house. After that, we can go to the school Halloween party. Come on, come sidekick. We must approach strangers to get candy. Ooh, I like these. I like it. This is not the penis. Okay, a bunch of weirdos tacked on this on signs and spray paint onto my tip stand, so I had to get a new one. I saw stuff along the way. Okay. I gotta check this checkpoint. I already have it. Okay. Well, let's go. Trick or treat at every house. Oh, whoa. Trick or treat, trick or treat. Okay. Eight candies. I feel like this is like. Oh. Okay, next one. Oh. giving us a lot of candy. Can I just trick or trick or treat at this house? Okay. Okay, we're going up here. Boing. Let's go. Boink. Let's go. Boink. Let's go. Boink. Boink. At this house. And I already know we could double jump because that's what happens in Shovelware Studios every single time. Boink. Let's go. Boink. Let's go. I don't see any others. Oh, I see one. I see one. Boink. 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 Point.
There's a
new tower. Point. Let's go. Point. Let's go. We're almost there. What is that? Why is there a Mario turtle here? The doctor is in Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Okay. Totally unexpected. Let's go. Point. Point. One more left. I'm not seeing any. Wee! Okay. Okay. Do I just go over this way? Did I go and jump on top of the house? Did I jump on top of the house, please? Boink. Boink. Oh, yeah! I love this. It's so fun. Oh, no. No, that sucks, but we're still on the top, anyways. Which one have we not gone to? Oh, this looks fun. Access denied. I'm running at this. I'm running this Ken's Topo for press of P. Work it over, or you can't go through. Huh? Okay. Which house have we not gone to? I'm just gonna knock on one house now. Oh, I see it. I saw it. You guys saw that? Look, right there. You move it, you can see it. Oh, I got it. You know. Zero left. Head for the gate. Okay. Boing. Just like hardcore. Boing. Oh! Okay. Head for the gate. Let's go. I never even gave him candy. I don't even look like the first poopy. Pants. Okay, boink, boink, boink. Oh, I remember that, that little sign. It says, come and see my hairy armpits. That's funny. Okay. Okay. I think I saw Professor Poopy Pants heading towards his classroom. He could be up to something. We disguised Captain Underpants as his alter ego so we could host this killer Halloween party. Did you know you could press the jump button twice to double jump, fellow youth? Yeah. Actually, yeah. Actually, I didn't know that. But it just does that every single time. You do that. Okay. Oh, some people are saying something over here. Man, this bowling ball caused a lot of damage when the school was tiny. In retrospect, I don't think that ant was ever a giant. It was a regular sized ant, and we were the ones who were tiny. Yeah, it's true, but fake. Okay. Hold on, this guy's just as fake. To be fair, you have to be a pretty high IQ to understand what I'm justified for Halloween. I know you had who you dressed up. Most of a lot of people know that actually. This is my son. We're small, for I am the chaperone at the spine event. I wish I could jump on this and get on top. Could I still? Could I still get on top? No. I don't think I am. Oh yeah. Okay. That would have been cool. Well, let's go. Guys? Is this the ghost with the turbo toilet? Hey, jerk. Hey. Remember me, the purple toilet?
Yeah, obviously.
You blew me up using the power of music. Dingy Andy does, jerk. I'm that guy's a ghost and I want revenge. Oh! Defeat the boss.
Oh.
Oh, I thought that was good. Oh! Boom. This is pretty cool, actually. I'm actually enjoying this. It should not have been three. You know, it would have been better. Okay. Ow! Oh wow. All the waste. Waste of your toilets. No! Okay. Defeat the boss! Interpret told you that I never win. Just tell me that. Fact, by the way, actually. Okay. Boom. You're just tricking me. Come on, drop it down. What? Whoop. Oh, that was a good one. I like that. No! No, over there! Running. There! Boom! Pow! You will be defeated, Turbo Toilet. Okay. Boom! Drop it. Poo. There we go. Poo. Poo. Pow. Okay. Next one. Pow. Huh? Pow. Long time. Let's please end already. Or could I just go through you? No, you cannot. Oh, I think we've reached the end. Oh, come on. Okay. Finally! That took forever. Okay, if you want to get to the best place to get candy, go through the portal here. There, I mean. Maybe Professor P actually has to learn his lesson. More candy is always a good thing. It seems pretty legit, psychics. Let's go do it. Let's do it. Cut the underpants, spooky pants, to the spooky pants. How do you do, fellow kids? We are tricking to the treats, just like you. The house with the best trick-or-treat loot is this way. Okay. Okay. Always listen to strangers who tell you where to find candy on their sidekick. Nothing says trustworthy like weirdos in the woods. First to jump out of twice. Yeah, I know that. I was about to say I'm a master, but no. Okay. No. Okay, I'm having trouble.